zip tie that's holding her head on and you'll want to cut it, then you can just remove the head.